Hey everybody, and welcome to part 24 of Ratchet and Clank Future Tools of Destruction. So in this episode, all we have to do is go to Planet Fastoon. And yeah, see one gold bolt and then one hollow plant now. So yeah, other than the skill points, we pretty much have 100%. Like, there are a few things that I have to go back and get. Like, I will go back and get the gold bolts that I did miss. I believe there's two. I think there's only two in the entire game. And I will go back and get those free guys, so do not worry on that part. So, Lombax ruins Planet Fastoonius. I bet you we're gonna have to do a halo jump. I'm assuming. And probably get some laggy cutscenes here as well.
Warning. Warning. Tachyon's fighters have locked onto our position. I am not sure we can shake them.
If you jettison the excess cargo, you could increase your speed.
No, that won't be necessary.
Yeah, so just launches us and oh hey, Kronk and Zephyr.
We got incoming incinerator missiles.
Oh, I thought you were gonna say bogeys. Bogeys would have been funnier.
We gotta take out those magma cannons so Miss Talwin can land.
Yes, sirree.
We'll lay down cover fire while you take out those cannons. Miss Talwin, do you read me?
I read you, Zephyr.
Yes, guys. Okay, we have to cross a grav ramp and use the decryptor. That's where our secret's gonna be, so... let's just take out these guys. Ah, yeah, death to you! Okay, fine, you don't wanna die? There we go, there's one destroyed. Well, duh! What else would I be going after, you silly guys? Sounds like self-explanatory to me. Wait, why are they still using the fish guys? Shouldn't they be using their own people by now? Seems a little, weird to not be using Kragmites as much here. I guess maybe Kragmites aren't as loyal to Tachyon yet as, you know, he was hoping. We got these guys over here that are just hiding. And all my weapons are pretty much upgraded, except for give or take a few. Oh, that's where we used to send in Clank. But now we don't have to, so yay! Wait, the grav ramp. I'm assuming this is it. Man, we haven't made it back to 30,000 bolts yet. Or, I mean, 300,000, not 30. Oh, goddamn, it's one of these guys! Except, you couldn't get away this time. Oh, yeah, I still have to upgrade the nano swarmers. Hey, buddy. Man, you take way too long to die, that's for sure. Oh, you're still alive? You gotta be kidding. Oh, goddammit, I almost died. I'm pretty sure this is what the hollow plan is supposed to be. And, dude, this weapon has, like, some of the best damage in the entire game right now. How are you not dying to this yet? You know what? Screw you. Nope, not that. Not that either. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And we got some health increased. So, it's not the area that I'm supposed to find it in? After you cross the grav ramp and use the... we're the decryptor. God damn it. Whoa! Hey there, boys! There we go. Oh, you wanna come out and play?
Yeah!
There we go, that's what I'm talking about. We'll just destroy it with our claws! Haha! References to songs! Gotta love that. Queen was a great band, man. I wonder if these guys would know human music. It would kind of be cool to have, like, humans show up. You know, in, like, one of the games. Just be like, hey, yeah, we're humans. You guys probably don't know us, but yeah, we exist on the planet Earth. Just be like a funny, like, oh, he's probably gone. I'm just gonna assume he's gone. Man, all this retinium as well. I'm assuming there's a cannon over here. Or at least this is the way to get to a cannon. I find it funny how it keeps showing my total of bolts and then reversing it in like the area where like I have bolts and oh, there's just money down here. I don't even think this area was mandatory. Oh, it's just the... I think this is where a ship would go if it was actually landed. As soon as we get access to a ship, I'm gonna go get the, okay! It said the swing shot. You guys could clearly see it on the upper left corner that I had the swing shot. Ooh. Yeah, sure, dude. Anyways, what's over here? Oh, it's absolutely nothing, apparently. Okay, so now apparently I don't... Now apparently I'm stuck on that... This game is really starting to confuse me, man. Can you guys stop spitting on me? That's really gross and nasty. Alright. Anyways, let's go up. So we're still trying to find some of those magna cannons. Pretty sure there's gonna be one up around here. Oh, there's one over there. Oh, here it is. This is the one they were talking to us about. Oh, great. Is that a big guy? It's a big guy, alright. I didn't even mean to destroy it. It just got destroyed in the process of me, you know, killing a dude. I believe I had seen... Yep, there's another one over here. Ah, he's dead. Okay, it looks like we're gonna have to deal with the bridge and stuff later, too. Or maybe that'll happen, like, after we deal with this. Ha! There we go, fourth one is destroyed. Pyrocitor, go! Oh, and there's the last one. There we go. Okay, magnet launcher, go. I don't know how I managed to do that, but... Wait! I thought I hit you. Or maybe it was because there was, like, three of you. That could have been it. Oh, and one of them... One of them just happened to be a big guy. Whew. Wait, where's the area that it was going? Over here? Yeah, over there. More fishies. They don't really look like fishies. These look like cragmites. Come on. There we go. Get some raritanium in there. Wait, do they fill up my... I think they fill up my ammo for free. Fire! Okay, maybe we can't blow up the cannon from here, but we can try. There we go. Yeah, sure, after I defeat these cragmites. Oh good, he's dead. There we go, destroy them all. Ah, there you guys are, I was waiting for you guys to show up. See, this doesn't even kill the big guys in one hit. That's scary. Wait, he lived? He lived two of them! I thought he died! Whoa, those guys are tough. Like, seriously tough. I don't think there's any tougher enemies in the game. Well, maybe except for, like, the Obsidian Stalker, or the Obsidian Sentinel things, but... If you think about it, they're stunned easier. They don't attack or do as much damage, either. Yeah, and see, this was just where we found one of the, repair nodules that, you know, we needed to fix Aphelion. So anyways, let's go back to the courtyard and meet with Tachyon. There we go.
Perfect.
Oh, probably. Knowing him? Definitely. Really? Where? Instead of yelling incoming, just destroy it. Oh, there it is. Okay. See, these forces are easy, even though they're heavily armored. They're like a joke, right? That sounds terrible, man. Sounds like you're some murderer. Then again, we are killing a bunch of, we are killing a bunch of aliens. Death to you, purple shooting poo nugget. These guys do, like, literally, like, a quarter of the damage the other guys do. Perfect. Burninate them all. Got what, one guy left? Oh wait, two. Three. Keep thinking some of them are Kronk and Zephyr. There we go. Now what? You gonna drop more? Yep. Oh. There we go, he's destroyed. Like, see, the Crimites are weird. Tachyon's an oddball. Wait, you survived that? What? No! You gotta be kidding me, man. This death is real. Oh, and it starts us back here. Well, that's just joyous. You, like, actually lock on? Yep, kind of figured that we'd have to start all over. You guys aren't even strong enough to one-shot those guys yet. You know what? You guys go. Have some fun. Eat away. Eat the enemy. There we go. I don't think it can reach him. Oh wait, no, it can. Perfect. Here we go, here's some more. Let's just disc them. How about some discus, guys? There we go, perfect. See, there's just like random Kragmites everywhere. You know what? Magnet. Oh, he survived! Good for you, buddy. Oh, they're all dead. Now we gotta go back over here. Torch these guys. Our weapon's almost upgraded, so that's good. And then once it's upgraded, we can work on other weapons. Well, still, this weapon's gonna be very versatile for the ground enemies that like to swarm. But you guys know what I mean. Okay. Just random big Kragmite in there that we gotta take care of. Perfect. Whew. We got more of these guys. Dude, I'm pretty sure that's not how it is. We have dropships this day on Earth, man. They don't look like this, but... Definitely. Yeah, we do need more target practice. Definitely. There we go! V5! Ooh, that thing looks a lot different.
Congratulations! You have upgraded to the incinerator. Cook your enemies twice as fast with dual streams of intertwining fire.
Okay, that seems kind of just self-explanatory, though. I'm not gonna lie. There we go. Just magnet them all. There we go. Perfect. Well, that's exactly what I'm doing, guys. Okay, so let's use some nano swarmers. Eat them. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Freeze them too. Wait, why are you attacking them really far away, guys? Seems a little funny. Woo! There we go. Double power. Aw, man. It's pretty much out. Yep, it's out. What do I want to use? Tornado launcher? See if that gets a kill. Come on, get a kill, tornado launcher. Man, it's not doing anything to these guys. You're supposed to get in the tornado, man. There we go. That lower the bridge? Perfect.
We have to keep moving.
And only 16 minutes in and we only got this done. Yeah, yeah, sure. Actually, you know what? Let's upgrade. What's my magnet launcher looking at? Ooh, this thing needs... Ooh, inductor coils. Yeah, well, we're gonna just save up for that. Since now we have more, I want you out. So we got more damage, more firepower and stuff on this weapon. We'll be able to do a lot more with it. Boop! Fry him a new one, buddies. Craggy mites! Yeah, I don't know why Tachyon can't do that. Seems a little weird, eh? Here, nano swarmers, go! Rip these little guys! Why do I say rip these little guys? That makes no sense. Oh, there's a big guy in there, too. Hey, big guy. Come on, kill him already, thank you. There we go, send out some more. Oh, it's about to level up. There we go! B4 on it. Ow. There we go. Send out some more. Now we just got a bunch of little guys left. Oh, and we got a big guy. We got a big guy. Not just a somewhat big guy. We got a big guy. Oh, two big guys, actually. Oh, goddammit. We're gonna die. We're gonna die here. I know it. Oh. You know what? Screw this. Oh, we're dead. Nope, no, we lived! We lived, guys! Oh, goddammit, more! More craggy mites! Wait a minute, isn't there like a weapon vendor just like literally around here? The weapon vendor means I can literally just get all our HP back. Alright. I don't even use it for the ammo, I use it for the HP. Yeah, there we go. Okay, perfect. We need to find where the decryptor is. Grav ramp, right here, right? Love the music. Oh, hey, Tachyon.
The Lombaxes raised you. How
could you do this to them?
Those filthy creatures are the goal to pity me. I spent years building an army large enough to lay waste to this infernal planet.
What did you do to them?
If it's answers you seek, meet me in the Court of Azimuth.
Take the grab ramp. You find out where that door leads.
Well, the audio glitches weren't as bad as they normally are. Hey, bro. Hey, who said my race wants nothing to do with me? Well, I wonder what my actual name is. I wonder if they actually tell us what our name is. Oh, god damn it, one of these fucks.
We'll need the access key to the force fields. I'm heading to the security tower. I'll radio you as soon as I find the key.
There we go, perfect. I don't know what they were attacking, but it certainly wasn't me. Oh, I'm upside down. Dun 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 dun. Oh hey, I'm pretty sure there's no armor. Nope. Cragmites, where? I don't see any cragmites. Wait, isn't this where I use the decryptor? Well, that's weird. Right, we'll just gun him down with our powerful weapons. Ow. You son of a bitch! Man! Well, there's the decryptor. Ooh, here's all our goodies. Ooh, gotta go over here now. Eh. There we go. Now we gotta activate the decryptor. Wasn't really looking forward to using this, but we have to. Oh god, no. I did that wrong. Wait, no, maybe not. Oh, maybe we got it. This is, Oh, we failed. It went to the same one. Don't know why I brought it to the exact same one. Oh, man. Yeah, I screwed that one up. I don't know why I did that. So we don't need that. We need to literally just attach this one. This actually isn't as hard as you think. It's just I clearly messed up when I, you know, was supposed to do something else. Sometimes you don't really get the time to look it over, you know? Because it's always on the move. So yeah, we need this one. And then this one. Wait, no, not that one. Then this one. Because then that one will charge itself. I'm like, if I fail because the game got me stuck, that's just bullshit. But no, we made it. Here we go. Kind of wonder why, like, the gyro cycle isn't used more often, but that one is, you know? But they always seem to be, like, really close together in segments. Like, last planet we did that. This planet we did that, but then, like, we didn't see it for planets beforehand. Now, what it says is, after you cross the grav ramp, you'll have to fight a bunch of cragmites while managing stuff on the tripods. Oh, okay. It's in the room directly across from the weapon vendor. Oh, the gold bolt is also around here. Well, that's
I found the access key. I need
big ones.
The bridge around so I can reconfigure the force field terminal.
It looks like those
Eh, man. I'm out of everything. Okay, well, let's go and collect everything while we can. God damn it, I missed. Oh, we got some health over here, luckily. Definitely need the health. The Court of Azimuth. Well, we don't want to go there just yet. Hey guys, how you doing? There's the gold bolt, apparently. Wait, is that a big guy in the middle? It is a big guy in the middle. We don't have the weaponry to defeat him. God, I hate how, like, sometimes our shots go right through the guys. Oh, perfect. The big guy's dead. Oh, excellent. Perfect. I don't see how this is, like, you know, that awesome of technology. It literally requires a wrench, guys. Just a simple, everyday wrench.
I'm heading for the terminal. Cover me while I reconfigure the energy cells.
Yeah, sure. How do we get the doors to drop? Because I'm pretty sure I need ammo. Yeah, I knew there was going to be more Cragmites. I kind of figured that they wouldn't just stop sending in Cragmites. Okay. That's funny. Well, they don't like you being close to them, apparently. Oh, man. Wait, who hit me? Oh, it's just you, dickweed. Oh, God, they lived. They both lived! Man. I swear this guy has way more health than most of them. He's still alive! There we go, he's finally dead. Wait, are you behind me? Really? Seriously? You're just, like, standing there talking to me? And you're not even doing anything? Oh, goddammit, another big guy. I'm not getting any of my powerful weapons, that's the thing. Okay, let's see what I can do to this guy. Let's just attack him with everything we've got. Can you just, like, freeze already, dude? My weapon should be freezing you. Oh, goddammit, I'm out. What?! I died to the last enemy. I died to the last goddamn enemy. In a room... How do I deal with it? Oh, man. This is gonna be annoying, guys. I don't really get what we're supposed to do half the time. Come on, just die already, dude. Thank you. Yeah, I get it, dude. I get that you're an evil, maniacal little buddy boy. Like, it says in the room directly to the right. So, this room, right? So I guess in the next episode, guys, I'll be trying to figure it out. See you guys next time.